this is Detronus here, in my nice, fancy castle. But you don't want to see my castle, do you? You want to see how to get the Zomstrak pet, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So first you want to go to Shadow Moon Valley in the southwest part of the map on the little island in coordinates 41, 75.83. Right here I'm showing you, if you're Horde, you can go to Spires of Arrak, go down to the coast, and just travel east. And when you get to this little island right here, you kind of want to go in a clockwise motion, bobbing in and out, killing all the enemies as you can. And these nasty flea-ridden creatures are the ones you want to slay. They're called Darktide. Ah! He's attacking me. Ah! His name is a Darktide. Ah! Darktide Bone Husk. So these Darktide Bone Shells and Darktide Husks are the enemies around this island that have the chance to drop the Zomstrak pet. Again, go in a circular motion around this island. Now if you go to Wowhead, it signifies there's a 1% drop chance on this Zomstrak pet off these Darktide Bone Shells and Husks. And yet I think it's a little bit higher. It took me approximately 60 kills or so to get my first pet. And then here, I'm just showing you my pattern. I just recorded this for the heck of it to show you the pattern I used to go around this little island. And this was like the fourth pet I killed, and it dropped a second time. So yeah, I'd say it's a little bit higher than 1%, or I'm just very lucky today. However, I have heard from others it's taken upwards of 400 kills. So this is the little guy that you want to get, Zomstrak. And here's what he looks like with a pet biscuit. He's a cute little, he's not too cute at all, is he?
Nice and gentle. We don't want any unnecessary stress.
Well, there he is. This is the reward. He's kind of like a magical crawdad, but kind of ghostly. In fact, he is an undead type, and his moveset clearly indicates as such. He has a mixture of beast, undead, and water type moves, except the beast and water type moves are more damage mitigating moves. His moves overall are not quite impressive. But we, the pet collectors of World of Warcraft, Warlords of Draenor, are not out to simply catch pets that have fantastic movesets. We are collectors, and so this guy is a welcome part of our collection. Enjoy, friends.